to be accepted, in return was rejected, neglected, and disrespected. Thoughts crazy, I tried to stop it. They convinced me to sell my body for a profit. Ignoring all red flags and the triggers. Held my hand out like who's the highest bidder. So broken, this lifestyle is wild. That's when God looked down and said, no, my child. His voice just a whisper. The money was so loud. I walked in the darkness, the devil was so proud. Innocence stolen, my ego was swollen. I did what I had to do just to bring the dough in. I guess society changed me. Notoriety claimed me. So please don't blame me. Better yet, don't shame me. I knew from the beginning that that lifestyle wouldn't last because God created purpose through the pain from my past. And I knew that I was special since that day of birth. So those men, they lied to me. I know my worth. So I stand before you all. I'm free. I'm free from the chains of bondage that have been enslaving me. I used to live drugs, sex, money. I was lifeless. But here I am sober, a survivor, and I'm priceless.